Here it is again. Me in the studio. Playing the game. Out here, making the art. You know what I like about my art studio? You can tell that a lot of great shit is happening in here. Let's see. Where's my spoon? You know what? Let's get rid of this thing. What is that? Oh, that's my color picker. I probably need that, right? I'll just take the spoon. Style though. Oh, she said the same thing? Oh no, that's new. Maybe I should give a try at making contemporary art. I don't think so. I don't think you got what it takes, probably. I would tell you, I would encourage you to shy away from your dreams. An eye, something disgusting. Okay, well. Let's see. A dance, something shocking. Man, these are bungo. Momentum. Small canvas momentum, a dragon. I can do that, right? Yep, for Kyre. A Kyre. Kyre, I will draw you. I can do it on this one, probably. It's small. I think that's good. You know, when I think small, I don't think of these, even though, like, they're probably fine. I'll probably pick this one up right here. Yeah. How do I... Damn. Well, that's just about perfect. Okay, Kyre. Good. That's good enough. Let's get a roller. Dip it. Tippy-doo. Mm-hmm. Great. Alright, we'll just cover this thing up here. We'll get this done nice and quick. Get that easy money. Get that easy money. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What do I want? I want some green. Got this bad boy right here. Whew, that really... Oh my god. Only I could... Okay. Okay, well, you know what? That sucks. And not what I wanted at all, dude. Not what I wanted at all. That looks bad. That looks like greenish black now. I need some more. No, let's get it nice and solid black. Although, greenish black could work, right? Couldn't it? Could it not work? Alright. Okay, that's good enough. Where's my green thing again? I'll just way over here. Great. Then we do yellow. All right, now the nightmare. The nightmare begins. Obviously, instead of just cleaning the canvas, I should just get a new one. Throw it on the floor, and also grab my water bucket. Spill water everywhere. Freaking hell. You put... Just kidding, stupid thing. Yep. Good. Yep, a nice full bucket of water. Oh my god. Alright, I need some black here. Yep. Always throw your trash on the floor when you're a good artist. That's what real artists do. Okay, I think the lines kind of go... Oh boy, what a mess. I feel like one side is definitely larger than the other. But that's alright. Make sure I get enough black paint here. That's good stuff right there. Oh man, almost passed out right there. I guess I can move this a little bit. Oops, crap. Slick. That's exactly how I wanted that to work out, too. Was there not water in there before, and now there's water? Okay. Good enough. Let's get this thing going here. Get some more black paint on there. Oh man, this is so intense. Not look black to me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's good stuff. A little tense here because you can really fuck one of these up in a hurry. In a big time hurry. I wish real painting was like this, where you just get a little even meatery brush just generally, or I guess gradually. You know, runs out of paint. You can see it happening. like raise this thing up, but I feel like I'm almost done with this, honestly, so. This will not be my worst painting on here, I don't think. You know. Considering how long I made this spend on the last one, and then like how bad I hated it. Oh man. It's getting in that nitty gritty, y'all. Get in there, get in there. Oh yeah, get in there. That's good stuff. That's good stuff. Oh no. Boy, did you see that? I almost farted it up. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, there we go. That's good, right? Yep. Yep. Boing, boing, boing. Oh boy. That's good flavor right there. Yep. How's it looking? Pretty great. Oh, that's actually not terrible. That's actually a pretty nice painting from back here. Yep, that's worse. That's sort of better. That's gonna dry like that. Where's my blow dryer, dude? This dang thing I've never used before. Try to get right on top of that. Yeah, it's perfect, I think. Oh, you know what I could use a little bit of right here? I know you can see it. I know it. Perfect. Let's give a little blowy action. That's good. Perfect. A perfect dragon paint. You could not do better than that. Coolness. Alright, that's good enough for me. Let's take this bad boy. I hate to even let that one go. It's so good. Oh my god. Jeez. I almost have it. Okay. I got the right guy here. Dragon. Small canvas. Send painting. Figurkire. Yeah. Well, it's a good painting, but it's gone now. I'll just have to enjoy the memories I have of it. Oh, man. I don't do any of these. Would you do this? Development, as if done by a child. What do you mean, development? I don't know. I mean, I could do that. Is it a small canvas? You care? Do you care? Only on a small canvas, an offer you can't refuse. Something about love. Oh yeah, Cambrisa. Cambrisa. I did that one already. I think, sure, thank you. A mythological animal. Almost. I didn't do that one yet? I thought I did. Jayden. Oh, the development with arabesques. Alright, well, whatever. Enough where you can't refuse. Something about love, okay. Development. I can do this. Sure. Let's get that money. Sure. But first, you know what I want to do? Maybe go to the store? I'll go to Baba Zone. I don't know why it's... I don't know what Baba Zone. 220 Kidu Warfare. Yep. Camera. Retro vintage fashion. Metalized. is medium for balanced metallic effect. What is that? And you read the instructions. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, cool. I got some money. Money's good. We all like that. I do not want an easel. Tool for action painting, active. Active painting with your energy. About 180. An unconventional canvas? See, I thought there's a stupid. Okay. there was an achievement for painting on an unconventional. How is that thing $650? Jesus. A lot of money, dude. I can get a stone for $80. Or I can get this dumb play cube. Do I have a play cube? Do I need a play cube in my lifestyle? Probably. Dining room table, long and cozy. What? Oh, that's that thing. Is this that thing? That is not cozy looking at all. Anyway. Alright. I'll get a rock. I'll just buy a rock. You know? Why not? Let's see. Back to what the hell was I doing? Development. Oh yeah, development as if by done by a child. Alright. Well, I'm gonna do one of these bad boys. It's so hard. Nah, bro. How do I turn it? It's so hard. It's so good enough. All right. What kind of colors do I want? See what I got over here. Yeah, yellow's good. That's some ugly yellow. Yeah, this is like cadmium, bro. Cadmium. I save these brushes somewhere, you know? I don't know what the heck I have. Instead of looking at the Baba Zone, I got a little roller. Is that, oh, that's my roller. I was like, is that smaller than the other roller? It's the only roller. It's the one single roller I have. It's my blowtorch. I guess I should move this then. Yeah, I should. I don't know. I was watching somebody that had a box over. It was the craziest thing I've ever seen in my whole life. Can you imagine owning a box? It's wild. Alright, let's go with this thing. I'll just do this. Oh god. So I better paint the top first so that when I actually dip my roller. Let's see. So, I know I want some pink. But do I want the buildings to be pink? Yeah, I guess I do. Where's my sponge? My, smudger. I need that thing. I can get rid of that. That. Should figure out where my smudge brush went. I'm gonna do the game and be like, where's all my stuff? And I have to buy new stuff. There it is. Alright. Let's get, like the wildest pink I can buy. How about. That's too wild. That might be just right. So I'm gonna get a tube of that. Is it the same crap? Nope, it's different. Alright. Let's see. I should, maybe like a white? Hmm. Yeah, give me a two. Like, give me a thing of that, I guess. I'll just do a little bit. I don't know, man. Come on, Smudgy. Wow. Okay. It's getting a little tricky here. It's getting tricky. I thought I moved this freaking thing, since it continues to be a problem. Tell you what the thing is, though. Had a bigger brush someplace, didn't I? Did I throw that someplace? I don't even know. I don't even know. Oh yeah, I threw it over there in this place over here. Okay. That's not good. Yeah, that's too big though. What happens if I do this? I get really close. That did not work out the way I wanted it to. Screwed this up already. Dang it. Oh well, that's fine. That's pretty ugly. You know what? Yeah, now what? Do I have a thicker brush someplace? I thought there was a brush I just hated using because it was so thick and juicy. Oh. I crushed my head. Yeah, I don't know. Try that knife thing. Let me try this knife thing. Let's do that. Let's just paint. Okay. No. That's where I scribbled. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I thought I had something else over here. I guess I don't. Pretty bad, I'd say. But if they're looking for it to be like a child, maybe what they really mean is for it to look like crap and then pay my money for it. Okay. Yes and no, it does not. So that's too bad. Oh fuck. That looks bad. How did I do that? Is still wet. Oh, that looks actually not terrible. Oh well. Maybe if I just smudge it up down here. That looks okay. That's not quite unlike what I wanted. Let's do the yellow part now. Dangerous. Danger. I think that's a painting, you know? Oh, I should probably sign these, right? Jeez. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. I knew the dragon was better, but it's cool. Getting that money, you know. Cool, cool, cool. Yep. Send it. Develop and send. Good. Yep, send it. Good stuff. I'm really getting the knack of this stuff, I think. Oh, man. This is going swimmingly. Yeah. What's this? Let's see, die box. All right. Okay, I'm not sure what I should do with the paint. Okay. Okay, Kyre. Okay, here's a rock. This thing. Yeah, I'll just paint on it. You know. Yep. Nope. Spray my windows. I don't know what to do with this thing. Yes. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm also one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's good. interesting. I would probably try to cut around that, but I don't know about that. Here, I'm just gonna put this thing on the market. Better get more than 80, whatever. Sell it on the marketplace. Okay, I better. Yeah, I don't know about that one. It's fine. Yep, it's cool. Selling price. Yeah, 300. Sure. Bye. My email. 6W. What is 6WQ? Your painting is on its way to the marketplace under the reference 6WQ at a selling price of 300. So you will be notified when it's purchased by a lucky customer. Okay, market bot. Yep. You really deserve to be famous. I did the credits transfer. Thanks for the money. Good stuff. I also want a cube now, I guess. I'm trying to pop this achievement for an unconventional. Yeah, let's buy this dumb thing. Play cube. Yep, that's what I want. Oh my god, what is this thing? Oh, statue. That's good. Nice. Mm-hmm. I screwed that up, didn't I? Anything else people want? Just thank you. All right. Wow. Thank you. Got it. Okay. Would you do this? And I. A dance. Stuff on the marketplace, you know, that'd be fine. I don't know about this one, but yeah, let's do this. Oh, shucks. Yeah, what's a blue? Alright. Dirty this one up a little bit. Make it, you know. Let's see. I want some green, maybe. Maybe I want black first. Then white. Then green. White a little more. Some yellow. Man, I'm a slob. Let's see. Yes, get this. Oh, you know what? Oops. Good. Oh yeah. That's dope. That's dope. Oh, I need to, what am I doing here? Obviously, I need to sign my masterpiece. Yep, it's a good, fine piece of artwork there. Yep. Well, that's good, I guess. Great. Sell it, maybe? Put on the marketplace. Why not? Oh, yeah. That's a good one. Great, 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 great. Yeah. I really need to clean off my computer at the very least. I'll take a picture, and that'll help me find my mop. Well, there it is. I'm not cleaning my place up, but I will definitely clean the computer up, because that's just not okay. Okay, well, gosh, I made 4 paintings today. I'm really, you know, really being productive. I feel like this is the new jam. Can I get up to the top of those things? Oh, yeah, in the right place. Great. Alright, well, I think that's about it for me for today. I feel like, you know, every time I play this, I become closer and closer to being the art god of the new world. So that's exciting. Why is this? What the heck? What the heck is this? Why does it have a little metal thing on it? That's weird. Alright, stencils. Regular play cube. Wow, look, it really is a play cube. Alright, cool. Well, for next time I'll have a play cube, I guess, so that's good stuff. And, yeah. Peace out on that one.